Madam Chair, and thanks to the panel for being here. The day after the October 7th attack, Professor Joseph Massad, and I only single him out amongst numerous others that I could single out, because he particularly is a tenured professor and chairs the School of Arts and Sciences Academic Review Committee. He wrote in an article praising, and I quote him, "the innovative Palestinian resistance," end quote, for attacking Israel and glorifying Hamas's slaughter of nearly 1,200 Jews as, and I quote again, "awesome, astonishing, astounding, and incredible." What perverse statements. A tenured professor who's been saying these type of things for 20 years at Columbia. President Shafiq, you recently said, and I quote, "it is absolutely unacceptable for any member of the Columbia community to promote the use of terror and violence," end quote. Do you condemn Professor Massad's statement, and has he faced any consequences for it?
Congressman, I do condemn his statement. I am appalled by what he said.
Any consequences?
He has been spoken to.
Support of terrorism is acceptable if you're a Columbia professor?
Not at all. And I should say,
he's been spoken to.
I didn't get to fit.
I have your answer.
No.
let me move on here.